Is your homework becoming too much to handle? Is your laundry pile so large you forgot what color your floor is? Is schoolwork getting in the way of social commitments and sleeping? Introducing the all-new Rent a Civvy Lewisburg location. For just $20 an hour, you could have your very own Civvy student help you do whatever it is you do on a daily basis. With the largest discipline of engineering at our disposal, we offer a variety of students from first years to seniors in stereotypes which include, but are not limited to, nerds, teacher's pets, that kid who's always sleeping, athletes, may cost more due to rarity or lack of existence, and even the lovable student who tries the best but is somehow always two steps behind the rest of the class. Civvies are trained to complete any homework that doesn't involve motion and are experts at making vast assumptions that nearly invalidate any realistic application of the work being done. With a construct first, ask questions later mentality, your Civvy will be able to pawn responsibility off onto the next person until a chain of responsibility so complex is created, the imminent failure of your project will have zero accountability. Stop worrying about deadlines and write your Civvy today. Remember, it's not procrastinating if it's not your responsibility.
Good evening, I'm Professor Toole, and welcome to eWeek Update. This week we learned that engineers can come up with all sorts of ways to display their athleticism. Because we all know there's nothing that can make an unathletic person more athletic than chasing a piece of bacon. A polar vortex has been sweeping across the country, leaving many to deal with negative temperatures. Students and professors have had to bundle up with a little extra on their way to classes. The cold temperatures have also affected attire within the classrooms. Bucknell University remained open last week despite being hit with heavy snow. When asked why classes were not canceled, university officials replied, "It builds character." Recently, there's been an increase in the demolition of buildings around the country. Officials are still investigating, but preliminary analysis indicates the cause to be Miley Cyrus on a wrecking ball. Now performing on this week's show, Killa Newton with his new hit single, Test Yourself.
Look, if you had one test, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, would you pass it, or just let it slip? Yo, his palms are sweaty, fingers weak, calculator's heavy, there's problems on his paper already, more than 20, he's nervous, but on the desk he's got his pencils ready to sum forces. But he keeps on forgetting it. Positives up or down. The sign convention makes him frown. He puts his pencil to paper, but the numbers won't come out. He's blanking out. Everybody's writing down the answers now. Time's up, over, blow. You better lose yourself in the problem the moment you load it. You better never let it fail. You only get one shot. Do not get stuck in the snow. This viscosity comes unless the rhymes flow, yo. You can do anything you set your mind to, man.
Wow, that was great. Be sure to tune into next week's show to catch 50 Kips and his new song from his new album, C-I-V-E. Here's a preview.
I don't know what you heard about me, but a prof can get an answer out of me. No thermo, no chem, you can see that I'm a structures loving CIVE.
And we on, good music get lost in the ambiance. One day we'll leave here, but these words live on. Until then, we keep on making these songs. So put them up.